I've been a fan of the movie Blade Runner since I was a kid, and honestly, I think it's because I was born here.
Mm. Oh, cool. Nice!
Yeah, what we have here is some really incredible drone shots, all shot in time-lapse and in 4K on the Majestic Flights YouTube channel here. And this is all this video does, because honestly, that's the great thing about Hong Kong. Pick an angle, and it's just something stunning.
Yeah, it looks like a video game almost.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. The whole city just looks like a slot machine, you know, just ding, 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 ding.
You got all the neon as well when you get down to the street level. It's so frenetic as well. A lot of these big buildings, this is on Hong Kong Island. The small island's got a sort of the peak behind it. That's actually the island where I was born. But it doesn't just focus on that side. It also crosses over to Tsim Sha Tsui, Kowloon side. In fact, a little interesting tidbit right here. You see this thing that looks like a big skateboard ramp? Okay, in front of it, this is the clock tower. That was from the original Kowloon station. There was a train station there. And back in the day, you used to be able to get on a train there and board it to London.
No kidding. Oh.
Interesting fact. Thought you guys might like that. But this is what I miss, is the city that never sleeps.
You know why the city never sleeps? It's because they got all those darn lights flashing all the time.
I have to go back. I miss it.